mind has to be stronger than your feelings.
You will fail in your comfort zone. Success is not a comfortable procedure.
Never, ever quit. And I've seen people quitting. And if they would have held out longer, they would have been successful.
If you don't have a vision of where you're going, if you don't have a goal where you go, you drift around and you never end up anywhere.
A real loser is somebody that's so afraid of not winning, they don't even try.
It's the only way to learn. You have to fail. Failure is a part of the process to become successful.
I don't know what your future is, but if you're willing to take the harder way, the one that has ultimately proven to have more meaning, more victory, then you will not regret it.
People's opinion of you is none of your business, nor should you make a choice.
So never give up. Without commitment, you'll never start. But more importantly, without consistency, you'll never finish.
You put your mind to it, you work hard, and you never give up, and you do not listen to the rejection. You can achieve